So one of my boys, Norse, he sent me a text message. He said he needed someone taken care of. Norse was one of my best men. I didn't really care why he wanted him gone. I did my research on the guy. Yeah, he's running a cult. I know Norse is kind of a family-oriented man like myself. So I assume he wants this guy taken care of before he spreads the plague, which is his cult, among the people of Los Santos. I'm sure Norse would have loved to do it himself. But I had him out in Liberty on business. Important shit. Nevertheless, this Kai Owens guy, consider him gone.
I'm sorry, I'm just gonna be in my head for a second, just calculating this.
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
Hands.
What about 200?
How about you show me them hands?
Alright, okay. Yeah. No, I wanna see those hands. Just follow us up into the restaurant.
Come on.
Alright.
Forward into the restaurant.
If you say anything, you're gonna get killed on the spot.
You reach for that radio, you're done. No funny business.
Hey, here?
No, into the back office. There you go, yep. Right there, the one with the door. No, not in the bathroom.
Come on, hurry it up.
Right here, yep, right there. Right there.
Alright.
Now, grab his phone, grab his radio and all that.
Alright. Well. I'm honestly trying to know, but I'm a man of God. I do not fuck people over.
From what I'm hearing, you're trying to start a cult. You're trying to recruit people in your cult. You're fucking some people over. You're doing some nasty stuff.
It sounds like Tony's.
Yeah, I'm eating and I'm, you know, I like to eat while I kill people.
These are reasons why he's that side.
Well, you're a man of God, right?
Yes.
Alright, so, I'm gonna read you a scripture. Something I like to tell people before I whack them. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the inequities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak of the valley of darkness. For he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I strike my vengeance upon thee.
New Tripoli speaker.
This up.